So we have the Sun at the center of our solar system, and then we know that planets orbit around it. And here's our Earth, and from the Earth, when we look towards the more western part of the sky, after sunset, probably around 6-7 o'clock, we'll see planets like Venus, Saturn, and even Neptune that may be visible. But if we look towards the other part of the sky at roughly the same time too, we'll see Jupiter and Uranus, and then Mars even further over to the east.